Hello, this is H.G. Bailey, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XII! Since last time, I made it all the way back here on the map. Had to go through the Zertanen Caverns in order to get back here, if you recall from a previous episode how to get here. And I've fully buffed up my party for the Belito Hunt. Oh hey, it's that, kinda looks like Mahmoud from before.
So we've drawn you out at last. A moth cannot resist the flame. Now you will burn. Long time no see, Balthier.
What the?
I've been biding my time trolling for hunters. So long you've kept me waiting. I was beginning to think you didn't care.
You are looking rather careworn. Are the lizards in the sand pits not company enough for you?
My blade requires a sharper tongue to keep its edge.
Okay, so this is... Yeah, we got Manon here, and we've got Begamnon and Blaggy so far, but we're going to have other guys coming in eventually. So, first things first. Let's go with Dispel on Blaggy there. And then we want to get blind on him as well, so let's go with that. Start with that first. Okay, now there are other two cohorts will show up sooner or later. So there they are. Okay, so now what we want to do is we want to get silence on, let's see, Gizhuk, if we can. Hopefully I'll be able to take out one of these guys relatively quickly. Or I could use an X potion on myself right now. Why not? Okay, one down. One down. Now, let's see. We got... Let's see. Reinach, who I want to use Blind on as well. So, let's have you take care of that. And then we'll go after Reinach. Ow. Yeah, why don't you Kiraga yourself? Oh, good thing we got Blind on him, even though we were... Getting a little, we weren't at max HP. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, oh, we have Kiraga. Do I want to use that? No, we'll just stick with, Kira, I think. But you want to take out all the, everyone besides Begamnon as quickly as you can. If I need to, I can bring in the reserves, but I'd rather save it if I can. And, yeah, you lost all your buffs, so let's, Kiraga you before we, before you die again. Is he parrying my attacks? Yeah, he is. If only there were an item that would allow me to not have to worry about him parrying my attacks, but sadly, I have no such item. If I had more money, I could buy one, but no, I don't have that, so. Okay, two down. See, we got Gizhuk there. Let's go after him next. Yeah, we're doing alright here. Fran, are you gonna come over here? Thank you. Now, Begamnon, the only debuff that I think really works on him really well is slow. So, what I'm gonna do is, well, first let's take out this guy. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Well, at least we killed most of them. And it's a good thing... Yeah, why don't you use Kiraga this time? Actually, why don't you use Dispel on Begamnon? Come on, Kiraga! There we go. Yeah, Kiraga will restore everyone to max, practically. Okay, there we go. Why don't you get slow on him? And... we could use a Phoenix Down. I was going to say use an X Potion, but no! Okay, let's go with another Echo Herbs there. Ah, this is going to hurt. Get out of there! Oh, I thought that was like an AoE that he was going to do. Why don't you go with a Cura for now? That ought to do. But yeah, just like before, once you take out his cohorts, the rest of them should be relatively easy. And of course having slow on him helps too. Do you have Protect on? No, he just has really high defense or really high HP. Go Ash! Get in those multiple hits. I wonder if we'd get extra dialogue if we had Balfour in my party. Oh well. Yeah, just keep on using Kiraga there. Go. And that's pretty much all there is to it with this boss fight. Those are the only debuffs that I would normally be really worried about. Uh-oh. Get out of there. Get out of there. Just hit me. Thank you. You may want to use an X potion on yourself. There we go. Yeah, this is why I have all those self-healing gambits, because let's say I was like near death or whatever and I had someone else charging up for a Kiraga to heal me, then... Oh, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, right. That's the wrong one. It's the Shining Ray that's an AoE. I keep on forgetting that. Nuts. Come on! Someone revive her! There we go. I don't remember this guy being that hard. Fran, why don't you get slow back on the guy? Since you're at max, anyway. Come on. You're at max HP. You should be able to get it through. Nuts! Okay, let's try this the other way around. Switch party members. Oh, and I got the Defender license for Balfour, so no need to worry about that. I don't want you on the Claymore, I want you on that. Oh, I probably should sell that eventually, but... Okay. Now, first things first. Let's revive the guys in reserve there. And you revive Bosch, so that way they can at least get some credit for this fight. Yeah, maybe I should have buffed up my reserves for this fight, but oh well. Alright, go Vaughn. And we got slow on him, so that'll really help us out a lot. Yeah, heal yourself there. Okay, we almost got him. Hopefully he doesn't have one of those, like, when you get low on HP, you... Uh-oh, get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Damn it! Yeah, use an X potion there. Tried to get out of the way of that attack. I don't know. Get out of it. Get out of it. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Okay, he's only gonna hit me. Oh, and I can block him too. Nice. Yeah, whenever you use this Shining Ray, you want to get out of the way so it doesn't hit more party members. More party members. Okay, everyone's revived, right? Okay, good. So we're all gonna get LP for this. Just wanted to make sure. Yeah, good thing I got all those X potions. Having about 20 of them is good. Make sure you keep yourself up there. Well, Pinello, why don't you help out Balfour there too? Having more HP would help. Or MP helps too, since I ran out of my main party. Or you could use another X potion. Why not? Good thing I got all those potion lores too. Normally an X potion only restores about 1600 HP. There you go. No. Kiraga, Balfour. Nuts! Come on, we all... Whoa! Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Get out of there! Damn! For a second there, I thought we had him. He was kind of staggering there a little bit. How is your MP so high still? Okay, just use the X potion. Well, fortunately, I'm going to go back for Arcades soon anyway. Yeah! Got him! Phew! and he dies. Actually, from what I heard, there's a, in the sequel to the game, I heard he's still alive, actually, but we never see him again in this game. So, I guess he somehow survived or something, but Gamnon vanquished! I thought we were fighting Belito. What's going on here? Who is this Belito, anyway? I'm surprised Monad showed up there for the cutscene, considering he died. Yeah, he didn't last very long. Whoops. Ah, okay. Well, apparently there was some hunt on my head. What's going on? Ah, okay. I wonder if you have to do the trickster hunt in order to do this hunt. Huh, I never thought about that. Oh, sounds like a good plan. Oh. Gee, thanks. Oh, I don't think any of us have tails. This is the wrong game. Oh, yeah, I suppose so. Oh, thanks a lot. Hope we'll see you again for another hunt. And for defeating the Gamnon, we get... Ooh, nice. We could use the money. How are we doing on... no, not quite enough yet. More money in order to buy all that equipment that I gotta get. Okay, well, that's everything we can do here, so now I'll meet you... That is turning in the hunt, by the way. We don't have to talk to anyone to turn it in. So, now I've got a few other hunts that I want to get going, so I'll probably meet you at Nalbana to accept a whole bunch of them. Okay, we're back at Nalbana here, and well, there's a couple hunts I want to pick up as long as we're in the area, so let's go do that. Not that I, there's two hunts. I was going to say, is there one? No, it's two. Let's wait for everyone to kind of spawn here. I forget where this guy exactly is. Ah, there we go. I forget, did I talk to him before? Well, anyway, he was talking about this guy, but you couldn't get the hunt, but now we can, so... Sure, why not? Oh, yeah. Yeah, pretty much. Well. I'm sure that's not true. Well, I'm not going to be able to do it quickly for you, but I'll do what I can. Yeah, we're not going to be going to the Necro Hall before the next major plot point. No, that area's way too hard for us at this point. But I will take on the hunt for this guy. So, sure, why not? And let's see, there's another one. I'm trying to remember where that guy is. I think he's towards the back somewhere. Is he here? Yeah, there he is. Hey, how's it going? Hey, watch where you're sticking that thing. Ah, yes, an adventure! Sure, why not? Well, at least you don't have to pay them. The Goliath. Sure, why not? How hard could he possibly be? I don't think he's that hard, but... Yeah, another one at the Necro Hall that we're not going to be going to in the near future, but... Figure we might as well pick it up as long as we're in the area, so... Goliath, the hunt begins! Forgot to say that for Death's Side. Sorry. Oh well. We got the hunt, so now let's head on back to Arcades to pick up some more hunts. Okay, we're back at Arcades in the Vince Armaments, or the weapon shop at the area. Speaking of which, I did get all the remaining equipment from Balfenheim, so we're all fully equipped and ready to go. Dark steel, huh? Sure, why not? You can make it through the rest of the undead with no armor? Darksteel, the hunt begins! Well, then again, the rest of us aren't wearing that much armor either. Heck, half the women in our party are half naked. So, yeah, if they can make it through, why not him? Okay, let's see. There's one other one that I want to get at the Technic Shop. I'm trying to remember... Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, let's head on up there then. And, if you remember where the Sachin Cave Palace is, I'll be heading there for next time. Because we got, well, we're going to have a couple hunts, a couple rare games to do there. Fortunately, they should be pretty easy to spawn, I think. I think they're guaranteed spawns as long as you fulfill the conditions. It's not like a raw 40% chance or 20% or whatever it is. Okay, let's see. Ah, this guy's up here. The Overlord. Oh. Overlord Laharl? No. That's another game. Alright, I'll take him on for you. Overlord, the hunt begins! Okay, and now I'll meet you for the last one, which is in Old Arcades. Okay, we're back at Arcades, and here's this guy, Furmon, huh? Who has the last hunt that we're looking for. Worm, huh? Uh-oh. Yeah, pretty much. They share all the same palettes. Swaps or models or whatever it is, but sure, we'll take care of this worm for you. Why not? Remember that for later, viewers. Yeah, you have to wait for a certain weather condition in order for the Lindworm to spawn. Lindworm, the hunt begins! But can we defeat Darksteel and the Overlord at the Sachin Cave Palace? Find out next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy XII! This is H.G. Bailey, signing off. Have a good day!